have to have a photo shoot for a moment like this. So the ambassador's identified now. If you'd like to come up and take a closer look,